In this episode, I'll be making this carved wooden bangle. I'll start out by drilling a hole about 55mm through a piece of wood, but of course this will depend on the size of the wrist which you're trying to fit. You'll notice that I'm drilling from both sides to prevent any chip out at this stage. And now here at the bandsaw, I'm cutting away the corners ready for the lathe. To turn this project on the lathe, I'll be using a friction chuck, which I'll make by shaping a very slight taper onto a piece of wood. I've taken it off the lathe to check the fit, and at the moment it's a little bit tight in that hole which we drilled, so I'll just return it to the lathe and remove a little bit more material. And now, for some reason unknown to myself, I'm putting my friction chuck into the chuck, which is something you don't need to do. You can do this between centres. And with our piece mounted now, I'll just turn a slight pillow shape to the outside of the bangle. With the bangle turned to shape now, I'm using a little bit of electrical tape to hold the bangle in place for our next step, where I'll be using my router attachment to do some decorative carvings. With the first groove cut, I'll loosen the headstock and rotate it round to the next position. And I'll continue to do the same all the way round the bangle. For the next step, I'm using a large dovetail router bit, although ideally you would use a straight bit. This time I'm using the router to create a channel for the wearer to get their arm through. And finally, using a few hand tools and some sandpaper, I'll do a bit of cleanup work.